welcome to the Italian Serie A. Today it's Inter Milan against Palermo. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So without further ado, we're heading straight for the San Siro. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the San Siro. Underway. Defenders come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Kondogbia. Now for Candreva. And that's no problem for the goalkeeper, it's straight at him. Done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. The magic fixture between the two Milan rivals, the San Siro derby, the Derby della Madonnina, I believe it's called. That's it's a great day, the red and black against the blue and black.
Yeah, it's one of those special derbies that you have to attend. There's a few of them in world football, and this is right up there. There's been some fantastic tussles down the years.
Taking it well under pressure. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Gary Medda. Keeping the move going. Well, he's cleared it away well. An advantage played by the referee for Palermo. Gonzalez. Gilardino. Return pass. Attacking well here. Cristante. Gonzalez. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Gonzalez. Gilardino. And then he went, just diverted it away. It's a speciality, isn't it? The back heel like that comes off more often than not. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration. He strikes a goal! A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. It is half-time here, and there's not so much to talk about during the interval, but we might look back at the end of the match at this decision, one way or another. The scores are level, and on he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way. This is the start of the second half here at the San Siro. Antonio Candreva. Looking for Perisic. Defender's done very well to clear that. Dante. Positional play of this player is really good. Kondogbia. He's coming forward with some danger. Nagatomo. He's going to cross it. An opportunity maybe here. It's Dante. Goalkeeping against a top-class forward, in truth, he's come out on top.
Well, he is one of the best in these one-on-one situations, and once again he proves his worth.
Kondogbia looking for Perisic. Oh, trying to get clear, but he's offside. Oh, he stuck out of hand. That's got to be a free kick. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Well, this is the big call from the coach. This is how they earn their money. And they're going to try and alter their style of play here with the alteration of personnel. Gary Medda. Nagatomo. Too eager, too early, offside. Well, they're going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change. Gary Medda. When they put their crosses in, but that's gone straight to it. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot, and the referee right on the spot there to give the handball. Met by the header to clear the ball away. Miranda. Antonio Candreva. Brilliant opening. Tomo. Stevan Jovetic. promising, but he's been stopped. Roberto Gilardino. That's the way to win the ball back. Hondogbia. Perisic. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside. Well, we're still level here, and we're going to have a substitution. Is this the way to alter the match in their favour? Perisic.
They're moving forward now with real danger. Inter.
Nagatomo.
There's the ball in.
Now in.
Jovetic! Well, his teammates, one or two, have turned their backs on him. That's a bit unkind. But they would have expected him to make a lot more of that.
Well, because it was a fairly simple chance, I think he took it a little too easy, a bit too casual.
Stevan Jovetic. No, he's gone too early. He's offside. The opposition just squeezing a bit of the life out, the attacking life out of Inter with the offside ploy.
Getting a little downhearted as well, you can see that in the faces of the strikers particularly.
That's the referee's final whistle, and the scores are level.